Welcome to your accountancy class. In today's class, we will solve sums number 9. In this, Kanpur Gas Limited issued 40,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each at a premium of rupees 1 per share. So here we have to add security premium reserve. Okay. Then amounts were payable as follows: rupees 2.50 on application, rupees 4.50 on allotment, including premium, rupees 2 on first call and rupees 2 on final call. Applications were received for 37,000 shares. So give journal entries assuming that all sums have been received on due date. Okay. So students, first we have to pass journal entries. Okay. The total number of shares, issue shares are given 40,000. And applications were received for 37,000 shares. So we have to do calculations on 37,000 equity shares. Okay. So what will be the first entry for this? The entry will be same for all in all the cases. The first will be bank account debit to equity share application account. How much? Being amount received on application at the rate of rupees 2.50 on 37,000 equity shares. So 37,000 into 2.50, the amount will be 92,500. We have to show in both the sides. Okay, this is the simple. Then the second entry will be same. The equity share application account debit to equity share capital account, and in narration you have to write being amount received on application transferred to capital account, and the amount will be same like 37,000 into 2.50, that is 92,500. Then in sums it's given premium amount is included with allotment. Okay, so at the time of passing journal entries for allotment, you have to pass security, you have to add a security premium reserve. So the journal entry for this will be equity share allotment account debit to equity share capital account to security premium reserve account. How? So in this the number of shares is same, 37,000. So 37,000 into 3.50. Here amount, total amount is 4.50, but this it's inclusive premium amount, and the premium amount is rupees 1. Okay, so in security premium reserve, the 37,000 into 1 means 37,000, and in equity share it will be 37,000 into 3.5, so it comes to 129,500, and if we add both, then here we get 166,500, means 37,000 into 4.5 in debit amount. Okay, clear? Now come to the next transaction. Bank account debit to equity share allotment account being amount received on allotment. So here we have to show full amount, means 37,000 into 4.50, means including premium. Okay, then come to the next journal entry. Here, for first call, equity share first call account debit to equity share capital account being amount due on first call, and the rate is given 37,000 into 2, so it comes to 74,000. Then for the time of receive on first call, the journal entry will be bank account debit to equity share first call account, and the amount will be same, 37,000 into 2. And in case of final call also, the equity share final call account debit to equity share capital account, and in narration you have to write being amount due on final call, the same amount, 37,000 into 2, because the rate is same for both the call. So 37,000 into 2, 74,000 we have to write in both the sides. Then the last entry, bank account debit to equity share final call account being amount received on call, the same amount, 74,000. Okay, then you have to add both the sides, and the both side will be equal.